the popping crowd tonight. I must say, okay, so listen, maybe there's one or two of you with about that much energy left, right? Yeah, I can see it. That's all right, over there. If you got some energy you still want to lose, this next song is good to bop around to. Features our drummer, young Master Christopher, up at the back here. And this song is called Coming Up. Thank you. Okay, folks, we're getting towards the end of our show now. All right. Well, it's not that near the end. I'm just warning you, you know what I mean? Okay, you may notice when you came in to give your program, the idea about that is that with these concerts we're giving a platform to these people called the Friends of the Earth, right? And the idea is maybe you want to read about it in the program, you go home, you get a chance to vote, just tell your politicians that we all want to live in a clean world, okay? Dedicate this next song to a number of friends who are in the audience tonight. So, Mary Stella James, Brian James, all sorts of people there. In fact, all of you. Where to find myself in times of trouble? She is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be.
Let it be. Whisper words.
it. It's great. Thank you. I can see you. Thanks, folks. Okay, now listen, a little story here. When I was down in New Orleans quite a long time ago, I met Fats Domino. And he says to me, he says, Paul. That's how he talks. He said, Paul. Well, I said, yeah, Fats. He said, Paul. He says, you made me cry when you said goodbye. Hey, thank you. Great pleasure to be in the same room as you tonight. See, they were there. To me tonight. Yeah. Well, I can hear it.
Where the fuck is it?
So listen, there may be a little bit at the end of this next song that you want to join in with, okay? See how you feel.
Thank you.
today. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Thank you, New Yorkers. Thank you. like to introduce you to my wife of 20 years, Gertrude Higgins. Gertie. All right, that's enough. Okay. Yeah. Listen, we hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have playing for you. Great audience, thank you.
Sing a lullaby. What's the